On Monday, the 27th of January, the 2020 Innovation Academy kicked off with 24 new participants from all across ESB. The programme, which is now in its fourth year, is designed to build ESB's capability in customer-centric innovation to support the delivery of our brighter future strategy. When I believed in forever, everything would stay the same. Day three of the programme was held in Drury Buildings in Dublin City Centre. There, the participants were split into five diverse teams. Each team was then briefed on a current business topic by their ESB business sponsor.
On March the 12th, in response to the COVID-19 pandemic, the Innovation Academy quickly moved to an online delivery from Module 3. The team from UCD, using lessons they had learned from online classes at the university, delivered a fun, engaging and interactive programme using Skype, Zoom and WhatsApp with all five teams. The teams were then introduced to prototyping as a method to demonstrate the solution concept. This year, for the first time, prototyping expertise was provided in-house by ESB colleagues, Sandra Ryan and Shane McCabe.
Final pitch day came for all five teams on Friday the 12th of June. The 24 participants were joined by their line managers, sponsors and subject matter experts, along with guests from the Innovation Council and members of the innovation community across the industry. Well done to all involved in delivering a truly engaging and memorable finale to close out on Innovation Academy 2020.